Wreck by Joe Thompson-Szymanski and Michelle Perrone. It is a 32-count four-wall intermediate advanced hustle with no tags and no restarts. I'm going to turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts before going around and doing four walls of the dance so that you can hopefully dance it on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn TGIF. Section one, your weight's going to start on your left foot. We're going to step our right foot to the side, and we're going to take our left foot, cross it behind our right. We're now going to quickly step our right foot to the side and cross your left over your right. We're now going to repeat that. Step our right foot to the side, step your left foot behind your right. Quickly step your right foot to the side and then cross your left over your right. We're going to step our right foot to the right side. You're going to bring your left foot in and next to your right, taking weight onto that left foot, and cross your right over your left, remaining at 12 o'clock. So let's try that part with some counts. Stepping that right foot to the side. One, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Section two, we're gonna make a quarter turn over our right shoulder, stepping back with our left foot. You're now at 3 o'clock. Make another quarter turn over your right shoulder, stepping your right foot to the right side. You're at 6 o'clock. We're gonna cross our left over our right, quickly step our right foot to the side and cross your left over your right, also known as a crossing shuffle. We're now going to step our right foot to the right side, bring your left foot in and next to your right, taking weight onto that left foot and cross your right over your left. We're now gonna make a quarter turn over our right shoulder, stepping back with our left foot. Step back with your right and you're gonna bring your left knees up and kind of sit down on it. This is where you have some choices of where you would like to style. So you could come back and do a body roll back with your sit. You could sit in pose. You can just pop that knee. Some people like to, when they do that step back, they like to squat down and then they'll come up on the next section. So you have some opportunity to play with it and have a little bit of fun. So now let's try that part with some counts. We crossed over, you're doing your quarter. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. For the purpose of this tutorial, I will either be rolling and sitting or just popping and sitting, because that's what's on the step sheet, but the extra stuff is kind of fun for you to add. Section three, we're going to step down on our left foot towards 9 o'clock. We're gonna make a half turn over our left shoulder, stepping back with our right foot. We're now going to do a coaster step. We're going to step back with our left, right together, left forward. Step forward with your right foot, cross your left over your right. We're now going to quickly step back with our right foot and bring our left foot into our right, pushing our hips slightly back. We're now going to step forward with our right foot. So let's try that part with some counts. We would have just sit and pop weights on that right foot. We're going to step forward with our left. One, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. Section four, in our final section of the dance, we're gonna step forward with our left and you're gonna do a half pivot over your right shoulder, taking weight onto your right foot. You're now at 9 o'clock. We're gonna shuffle forward with our left foot, left forward, right together, left forward. We're going to do two crossing walks or sassy walks. So we're gonna step our right foot forward but slightly across, left foot forward but slightly across. We're now gonna take our right foot, you're gonna press it towards the right side, and you're gonna do a drag to the left, bringing your right knee up and hitching it with your toes slightly pointed down, ready to start the dance all over again. So let's try that part with some counts. We would have just stepped onto our right foot facing 3 o'clock. We're going to do our half pivot. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Ready to start the dance all over again. So now let's face this front wall. We're going to do it one time through with steps and one time through with counts. Weights on that left foot, we're stepping our right foot to the side. Side, behind, side, cross. Side, behind, side, cross. Side together, cross, quarter, back, quarter, side. Crossing shuffle, side together. Cross, quarter, back, sit, pop. Forward, half, back, coaster, step, forward, cross, back together, forward. Step, half left, shuffle, forward, cross, walk, cross, walk. Press, drag, hitch. Let's try it with some counts. Weight's on that left foot, stepping our right foot to the side. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. End of dance. So now let's go all the way around. On the front and back walls, I'm going to do steps. Side walls, we're going to do counts. So weight starts on that left foot. We're starting with stepping our right foot to the side. Side, behind, side, cross. Side, behind, side, cross, side together, cross, quarter, back, quarter, side, crossing, shuffle, side together, cross, quarter, back, back, sit. Forward, half, back, left, coaster, step, step, cross, back together, forward. Step, half, pivot, left, shuffle, forward, step, right, step, left, rock, step, drag. Step, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, side behind, cross. Side behind, side, cross, and together, cross. Quarter, quarter, crossing, shuffle, side together, cross, quarter, back, back, sit. Forward, half, back, left, coaster, step, step, cross, back together, forward. Step, half, pivot, left, shuffle, forward, walk, walk, rock, drag, hitch. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that is the end of the dance. So I hope this helped you learn TGIF. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys.